Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today. Cause I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Jingle, jangle.
As I go riding merrily along.
Jingle, jangle.
And they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single?
Jingle, jangle.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Jingle, jangle.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Though I may have done some fooling, this is why I never fell. Cause I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Jingle, jangle.
As I go riding merrily along.
Jingle, jangle.
They sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single?
Jingle, jangle.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Jingle, jangle.
Spurs that jingle, jangle,
I got spurs
jingle,
that jingle, jangle,
as I
jingle.
Go riding merrily
as
along.
I go riding merrily
and
along.
They sing, oh, ain't you glad?
And they sing, oh, ain't you glad?
And that
single
song ain't so very far
and
from wrong.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Oh, Lily Bell. Oh, Lily Bell. Though I may have done some fooling, this is why I never fell. Cause
never
I got spurs that jingle, jangle,
I got spurs
jingle,
that jingle, jangle, jingle.
As I go riding merrily
as
along.
As I go riding merrily
and
along.
And they sing, oh, ain't you glad
and they sing, oh, ain't you glad
and
you're single.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
You're the Louvre Museum. You're a melody from a symphony by Strauss. You're a Bendel bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet. You're Mickey Mouse. You're the Nile. You're the Tower of Pisa. You're the smile on the Mona Lisa. I'm a worthless check, a total wreck, a flaw. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top.
Thank you.
salad. You're the top. You're a Berlin ballad. You're an angel too, simply too, too, too divine. You're a Botticelli, you're Keats, you're Shelley, you're Ovaltine. You're a rose, you're Inferno's Dante. You're the nose of the great Durante. I'm a nominee of the GOP or GOP. But if baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. But if baby, I'm the bottom, you are the top.
Stars of the midnight ranges shine. Kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head? this sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-sized bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick. To the town of Outfree, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 19 more. 1 and 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.